Good morning, Betsy. How's it coming?
What do you think?
It's a little gay. Hey again, Betsy. What's the new idea for today? You crazy girl. You crazy. Okay, Betsy, what can you show me today?
Well...
crap. Well, I guess it'll have to do.
Mr. President, your vitals all check out fine. There is just one thing. Your midichlorian count is extraordinarily high.
Does that mean that I'm one of them... what you call them, Jedis?
Oh, not tonight. I'm tired, honey.
You're not tired. You want to have a threesome.
I'm not tired. I want to have a threesome.
Get me Condi. Oh, sorry, W. Big Mac attack.
Yee-hoo!
Hey, whoa, what, Dilly? Saber beats rock. What the hell?
Who dares disturb my slumber?
Who dares question my daring of his dare? Jerk?
It is I who freed the slaves. I who united the...
Boring. Let's fight!
If you strike me down, I shall become... Wait a minute, let me finish!
That'll teach you, George Washington. Jenna, get over here right now! I am your father.
That's not true. That's impossible. My real father would let me go clubbing as late as I want.
You little...
Ow.
Oh, no, baby. I'm sorry.
You stop.
No. Was it just a dream?
Mr. President, we still haven't found any weapons of mass destruction.
You have found weapons of mass destruction.
Hi. We haven't.
You have.
I don't know what you're doing.
Bring me a taco.
Yes, sir.
Tacos rule.
Bill? Bill, I'm home! Bill, are you here? Chelsea? Honey? There you are.
Oh, welcome home there, Snuggle Bunny. I was just reading the paper.
You wouldn't believe the day I had today.
Was that right there?
I was in meetings all day. Oh! Bill!
Oh! Careful now. I'm too fast for you. I was going to run back to Benjamin.
What your country can do for you.
Why do I need a country that doesn't do anything?
Ask what you can do for your country.
Sounds like a pretty one-way street.
Hey, pal, I don't come down to where you work and slap the dick out of your mouth.
I think you're confusing me with Marilyn Monroe. Oh, burn! God.
The president's been roasted!
18, 19, and 20, or one score. Whew. Getting a good ass kicking in here. Hey, Robert E. Lee, where do you think you're going? We still have 3 score and 7 kicks to the balls to go.
Bring up Twitter. Here goes. Donald Trump's hair is fake. Send.
Donald Trump isn't that rich. Send.
I don't want to do it.
The legend says it takes 3, dumbass.
Okay, Donald Trump buys his suits off the rack. Send.
I guess his skin isn't so thin after all.
Eric has a tiny dick. Sad. Ah! Dave doesn't belong on the football team. Overrated. Ah! Matt's never touched a boob. Dishonest. Ah! Ah!
Does anyone know where Dave, Eric, and Matt are?
Mary Petra Bra said.
smoke a flame, Churlex. Choo choo choo.
The CAA's daily threat assessment report, sir.
Oh, boring.
Your personalized daily comic book, sir.
You got my attention now. Dang it, no time to actually read this thing. Gotta make a snap decision. Watch your ass, Middle East. Captain Texas is coming. For your ass. Yippee-ki-yay!
What the?
Sorry, that information is on a need-to-know basis.
No! Burn it alive!
You said you were using nuclear technology to help children.
Yes, to help children die. All the children in the world.
No way, Jose.
You can't stop me.
Fuck those guys. The UN was wrong in Iraq and they're wrong for our children's future. Now come get your whipping.
You cannot stop the missiles. Only I have the codes, so you must deal with...
Negotiating with terrorists is for Democrats. I'm George W. Bush, and the W stands for... Well, here comes your ass kicking.
Codes!
Yeah!
Fire!
Fire! Oh. Oh, man, I shouldn't have thrown that little waiter in the fire so quick. I need that code. Oh, there's a saying in Texas, kill two birds with one bush. Bush in the bush is worth one in the... Oh, fuck it! One Middle East parking lot coming up! So long, threat to America's economy, or as you say, adios! Yeah, fuck you, son! Ha ha ha! Yeah, I'm the president! Yeah, and that's how I'm gonna fix global warming, too. Captain Texas style.
What the... No! Burn it alive!
Here I go. Hee-yah!
Mr. President, let me just say, we are so excited to be working with you to make socially conscious content.
We were thinking maybe a documentary about healthcare.
Or a prestige drama about a family on the south side of Chicago.
I had something else in mind. And, let me be clear. Die, no thanks.
Barack Obama, Dino Destroyer.
Boom, baby. What are you taking a nap? That's it. That's what I do. All day.
Michelle's in it too.
That's right, baby.
Oh, Barack, you know I love watching you kill those dinos.
Put those two lips on me. Coming soon to Netflix, a pow pow bam! Barack in your face, baby!
Come on, Abe, show us what's under that hat!
We wanna see why it's so tall!
And I wanted a tall hat, that's it, honestly.
No one needs a hat that tall. What are you hiding under there, freak?
I'm not hiding anything. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Not so fast, Abe! Rip!
Ah! You must not let this happen again.
Yes, my lord.
Hi, April O'Neil.
The porn star. Love your work.
No, the one from 60 Minutes.
60 Minutes of porn? It's too much. I chafe. It's a disaster.
How do you respond to charges that your campaign was secretly run by the evil Shredder, archenemy of the Ninja Turtles?
I've never met him. Don't know him.
Here's a photo of the two of you sharing a milkshake.
Fake news. Fake shake. Shake news.
So the two of you didn't conspire to steal all the pizzas in New York on June 9th, 2016?
No, that's a date I remember well. I have the best memory. That was the purge.
The what?
The purge. The day when everything is legal and unimpeachable, Shredder, who I don't know, and I had a meeting, and I believe I ate a hobo.
Mr. Trump, the purge is not real.
My lawyers assure me it is, and that is why I killed and ate a hobo. We ate his colon like Lady and the Tramp. Lady and the Trump, write that down. You can't. I already copyrighted it. Use it in one of your porns. Also, I do not know Shredder. Sad. The purge, baby.
Mr. President, please accept this gift on behalf of the Chinese people.
Thanks, Ching Chong.
Oh my God.
They are very important instructions regarding its care and feeding. We once gave a mugwai to an American teenager, and the results were catastrophic. But surely the leader of the free...
Yeah, all right then. Howdy, little critter.
Some people call him a gremlin.
Well, the name of this grumbling's gonna be Fruit Loop. I'm gonna smoke you out.
Don't tell nobody we're eating this.
Who wants to step up to the Q-Bert table and have their furry butt kicked? Oh, sweet baby Jesus, how did this happen? Ah, my heart! Ah, right, go get him, Janie.
Oh!
says they get to have all the fun, right, Fruit Loop? Yahoo! Them grumblings did it.
Oopsie, I lost.
Shut up, Jenna, you stupid whore.
Shut up, I wanted to lose anyway. Look at my boobs.
I kissed them with my herpes syphilis.
Look, we're related.
Identical.
Hey, they're having a pants-off dance-off. Come on, Fruit Loop.
Mr. President, it's Armageddon!
I love that movie.
No, the world is doomed! It's a nuclear holocaust!
So if I pissed on a spark plug, would it do any good?
Oh, George, I'm so hungry.
Oh, don't worry, honey. We'll just eat Fruit Loop. Oh, Fruit Loop, I'm just kidding. We'll eat Cheney.
The only thing we have to fear is fear itself.
And spiders.
Well, yes, and spiders. That goes without saying.
And snakes.
Yes, snakes too.
And don't forget werewolves.
There is no such thing.
Mr. President, they've reached the Bin Laden compound.
Send in SEAL Team 5. What is happening? Okay, I have no idea what's going on right now. Someone remind me what they're doing.
It's an act of faith made physical through the beauty of dance.
Okay, fuck it. Initiate Plan B.
George, did you remember to pack Hopalong?
Hell yes, I did. I can't oversee the Middle East peace process without good old Hopalong. Bang, bang! You're dead, woman.
Sir, sir, sir! Air Force One, it's missing!
Pick up.
You might want to take that out of your bumper. Hello?
Reveal your identity, you plane snatcher.
Oh, sorry there, W. I had to borrow the old AF-1.
I'm going to Burning Man.
Woo-hoo!
Please fasten your seatbelts, as the ride may get funky.
Wet blanket alert on the phone, y'all. Who wants more jello shots? Woo-hoo!
Shoot it down.
I want a golden goose, okay? How much?
President Trump, they're not for sale.
But I want one. Now! I want a Trump goose as my new White House pet.
Anything you say,
the
sir.
The new national bird.
Just say the word.
And have you heard? I want a wall.
Trump Tower has walls.
I want
walls.
A border wall.
Oh, no, not this again.
Cement and a line of barbed wire they can't climb to keep out that brown crime today. I want a ban. I want a travel ban. No one but nice whites arriving on safe flights. If your skin's light, you'll have rights. Give me it all today. I want the earth. We'll call it Trump's earth. We'll make so much profit, it will make you vomit. If things go south, I'll vomit. I wanna have it like pussy, I'll grab it, and then I will stab it today.
Mr. President, be careful. People are looking for a reason to get rid of you.
It won't be today. It won't be tomorrow. If I get attacked, I'll tweet things to distract. Won't matter if they're fact. I'm president. Wow. No one knows how. It's thanks to Moscow. But I'm making a vow, and I'm taking it all right now. I mean today.
Ah! I did it! I finally stood up to him!
Anything to add, Vlad?
Give me goose or I poison you.
Ew.
The mongoose may be small, but he's one of the fiercest killers in the animal kingdom. When the mongoose finally spots its target, the strike is precise and deadly.
The president has been shot. Repeat,
the president has been shot. Are you telling me it's a world without cars? Cars are banned. thanks to Obama, this summer. From award-winning visionary director Justin Lin and the worst screenwriter in the history of movies, Chip W. Gardner. The Fast and the Furious. Obama banned all the cars. It's on. That would be a good line to put at the end of a trailer.
Oh, that's
yeah.
Yeah, trailer, for sure.
Ah, Afghanistan. An appearance by the Vice President should really perk up the troops.
Sir, I'm concerned about the security risks.
Don't be such a bedwetting a-hole. We're totally incognito.
Mr. American Vice President, you have suffered a severe heart attack.
35 and counting, Jafar.
I had to construct a pacemaker to keep your heart beating. I'm afraid I did not have much to work with. But on the bright side, you can play Simon on it. Boop, boop, boop. That's very fun. You could keep yourself occupied for hours.
Now, you will use your American military secrets to build those weapons or die.
Look, I made one already. I call it the Cheney Special.
We'll take 1,000.
Mr. Vice President. Is that really you?
Who wants to know?
I'm Tony Stark. I've built weapons for the U.S. military for decades. Don't worry. I have a plan. I've spent the last month secretly building this battle armor right under their noses. I'll wear the armor, fight my way out of here, cross the desert, find civilization, and get you rescued.
Booyah. Go fuck yourself! Ah, thought he was a bird.
Okay, so the only things we have to fear are spiders, snakes, werewolves, sharks, dying alone, zombies, clowns, heights, big dogs, robots with human brains, Johnson's wife, and fear itself.
And 1, 2, 3!
Ladies and gentlemen, the magic bullet! Oh my God! JFK's been shot!
Hey, Rocky, I've got a friend request.
Hello, Moose. It is us, old American friends from your youth, Bingo and Muffy.
Oh boy, old friends!
There's something suspicious about that account, Bullwinkle.
Speaking of old American things, don't you miss good old days when flying squirrels weren't taking hard-working moose jobs?
I do generally remember things being better in the past.
Don't you want to make Motherland, America, great again?
Those new Facebook friends are spreading pretty incendiary comments, Bullwinkle.
Shut your cook hole, Snowflake!
Oh. Hello, Brose. Squirrel Lives Matter march against ignorant moose is set for tomorrow. Come join. Oh, boy.
Oh, boy, I will.
Hey, Rocky, watch me pull a squirrel out of his own ass.
I'll fucking kill you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're getting word of panic throughout the city. We turn to our internet expert for more.
A new worm is deleting not only the porn on people's hard drives, but all the porn on the internet entirely.
We're now seeing live footage from downtown Boston, where social order has completely broken down.
I was only halfway done. Halfway done!
We now take you to the White House, where a press conference is underway.
My fellow Americans, I give you my word that the United States of America will find, capture, and punish those responsible for this great national tragedy. And if the perpetrators are listening, I have only this to say. It's not funny, man. Give us back our porn.
I pledge allegiance to the hag of the United States of Fart.
Is this your child? He may think saying fart is funny, but by disrespecting America, he's encouraging terrorism. Even now, our enemies are searching for signs of weakness in our great land.
I was just trying to be funny.
America loves a joke, but not when the punchline is terrorism.
Oops, I only put on 49 stars.
Terrorism.
We just voted Democrat.
Terrorism.
Time to light the Hanukkah menorah, kids.
Terrorism.
Ooh, what about the core?
Could be good.
Terrorism.
Thank you for watching our latest Homeland Security video. We will be replacing the color-coded terrorist alert system with one that uses rubber duckies. Quack, quack. This one symbolizes all clear. His name is Engelbert.
This is your last warning. Come out or we're coming in. Okay, move. There he is.
What, behind the turkey?
Get him.
So, on this day of Thanksgiving, I, President Obama, hereby pardon this turkey.
Obama, soft on crime, vote Sarah Palin 2012.
From the people who claim 300 is a true story comes the tale of our nation's birth.
General Washington, the Redcoats outnumber us 1,000,000,000 to 12.
Fear not, American, for tonight we dine in Virginia!
King George would like to speak with you. This is a British colony!
British? This is America! Anchor now!
But it'll blow your fucking mind.